Hi ladies, how are you all doing? Today's video is on stylish dresses to hide a tummy, section 2. I decided to make it in two sections because I don't want the watch time to be too long and I don't want you ladies to feel like there's a lot to take in. Also, I just don't want to bombard you guys with much information. So let's get into today's video. Welcome back to my channel and thank you so much for tuning in. I'm Benita, I'm an image consultant and visual branding, and I help women create outfits so they have a wardrobe they love. This channel is a place where you can come to feel good about yourself and to learn new things to do with body image, body confidence, image building, styling tips, fashion, and beauty. Please, if you're new to this channel, do me a favor, click the subscribe button and turn on your notification bell to be notified whenever I post new content. My goal for this video is to help you feel better through fashion. These tips that I'm about sharing with you ladies are just my tips, my recommendations. If they don't meet your fashion needs or if that is not what you want to do, that is perfectly okay. I know that every tip is not for everyone. And that being said, many of us find it tricky to shift weight around the stomach area. The good news is that there are stylish dresses to hide a tummy. You just need to know what you are looking for. So one of the dresses that can help to hide a tummy is to wear trapezoidal dresses without any tight spot. It shouldn't be tight at the midsection. The fact that this style allows any woman to feel confident. It smoothly expands to the bottom and perfectly conceals the shortcoming of the figure. And it helps to hide a bulging tummy and wide hips. So if you have a wide hips, trapeze is also a good option to go for. And to avoid overwhelming your frame, choose a style that drops down from under the armpit with a gentle flow. The idea is that they don't clinch to any part of your body. Also, you can go for a mid-length trapeze dress to show off your shoes and your beautiful legs. Another of my favorite dresses that can conceal a tummy is belted dresses. Ladies, which other way is to give a thick waistline more definition is to highlight it. These tight tricks may seem unreasonable, but trust me, it works like magic. Dresses with a built-in belt or tie in a matching color or pattern are a tummy slimming must-have because it will help you create a tummy slimming hourglass curve. So if you want that figure 8 curves, you should have belt dresses in your wardrobe. They work like magic, but make sure you do not place the belt on the widest part of your tummy. You are only drawing attention to that area. Rather, place the belt on the waist. That's the smallest part of your midsection. Now we go to the next point. Wear a slip dress. This is a great dress to wear to hide your tummy. Slip dresses are typically loose and hang down from your body by thin stripe. They are sexy, extremely versatile, and most importantly, they are loose enough to not bring any unwanted attention to your belly. These dresses can also be easily layered, which can add even more coverage to your tummy. Another dress that can do justice at hiding a tummy is cutter dress. This is another great choice to de-emphasize your belly fat. The fitted top and waist help to hug your curves in the right places, while the flared out A-line hides your stomach area. Also, picking a cutter dress which is pleated or texture can hide even more dimensions to the waist area and the attention, and also take attention away from your belly. Another good style tip that can help to hide or camouflage a tummy is the blouson dress. This option can work for some women but not for others. The blouson dress creates the illusion that your top half is a little larger, as well as draping over the tummy, which makes your waist look smaller. When it comes to hiding the tummy, kimono dress is good as well. This dress is like the national costume of Japanese women, and it has an elegant curves. The fabric freely falls and loosely fits the figure. Incredibly good choice if you want to hide the tummy. So you want to try that. Next good tip is to wear a bat wing dress, and this can help to hide a belly. It's all in one with a base. The bottom of the dress is a little narrower. It hides the belly and other shortcoming of the figure, and it's best to wear it with a high heel or any shoe that will make you appear taller. Then we have A-line dress. This is one of the best dress that hides belly bulge. An A-line dress of a flowing fabric can hide the round tummy flawlessly. Either go with a dress with layer styles or a dress with lace and ruffles to disguise the belly without much trouble. If you like this video, do me a favor, subscribe and turn on your notification bell. Also, if you're a gentleman and you're watching this video, share it to the woman in your life. I'm sure you want her to look sexy, right? So share it. With that being said, a shirt dress can be a good option to hide a belly. You could choose a dress with button down or with a belted waist. And when it comes to shirt dress, it's so important you choose the right fabrics. And the right fabrics to go for is the natural fabrics. This won't clinch in all the wrong places. It will skim over your midsection and show off your legs. And again, the other tip that I apply to hide the tummy is to wear shift dresses. Great alternative to hide the belly. Shift dresses are loose fitting and fall straightly down from the shoulder. Again, they are loose around the tummy area and visually concealing. This type of dresses do not cinch at the waist, which will help conceal your stomach area. In addition to that, it comes in different types of necklines, and the dress length gives women lots of options and style to choose from. And I'm going to mention a drip dress because I'm a fan of that, and I think it's on trend now and perfect for hiding your unwanted belly. The drip fabrics around the waist area helps to hide protruding stomach, making you feel much confident in wearing one to your next special occasion. Also, using a layer to hide a tummy has always been a good option when you want to hide something, and it's good for hiding multitude of issues that you aren't key on. Some dresses already come with clever layers built in, like this one, which is perfect for any formal event you are invited to or going for a dinner. You can also have stylish layer over a long sleeve dresses to add style to your outfit. This creates a slimming effect of a column of color in the middle and two columns on either side, breaking up your silhouette so your belly is not as noticeable. I'm going to move on to the next tip, which is a drop waist dress. This dress comes over your midsection and creates a longer torso. It distracts the eyes and helps you to create a lower waistline while your natural one is hidden in folds of fabrics and ruffles. This dress has a free upper part. The fabrics overlap to hide your tummy. One thing you should not do is to allow the waistline to be located directly under the protruding part or tightly fitting the stomach. If the free clothes on the dress is low, then you get the opposite effect. Another dress to hide a tummy is swing dress. It's so good at concealing, and it's a flowing dress with an A-line shape. This cloth fits in the shoulder and bust, and then the fabrics will bell out from there. As you move back and forth, they swing and move with you, obscuring those rolls in your stomach. This dress is perfect for those with a tummy and wide hips, and I think it comes in knee length or a mid-calf too, if I'm right. Another tip that I love so much, it's a tip, this tip, I keep saying it in most of my videos, is to switch attention away from the part you don't love. That part you don't love in your, there's this part that we ladies will love more, and some part that we don't really like. That particular area you don't love in your body, or that area you don't like so much, switch attention away. You can highlight different parts of your body, like wearing dresses with puffed or detailed sleeves to create volume and interest. This will move the eye up and away from your tummy. Get a puffed sleeve that hangs at the bust line, which will actually draw the attention to that area rather than your tummy. And the last thing I want to share with you ladies is wearing a one color head to toe. It's the fastest shortcut to looking taller and trimmer. A block mazzy dress is a chic way to hide a tummy. So opt for dresses with a built-in belt for even more waist widening points. And always remember that a stubborn midsection shouldn't affect your style. Keeping that in mind will improve your confidence far more than even the best shapewear will. Watching this video, I hope you have found this video extremely useful. I would like to read in the comment what you think about this video, what you find useful, and what you would like to hear more of, so that I can keep bringing you tips and tricks that will make you look beautiful, sexy, and elegant. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up, and also subscribe to my channel and turn on your notification bell as well. Like this video and share it to your friends, family, post it on your social platform. Also, my Instagram ID has been on the screen all through this video, so you can go ahead and follow me on Instagram just in case you might want to see the pieces I put together. It's your girl Benita. Until next time, you take care of yourself. And I hope to see you all in my next video. Bye.